Alrighty, I think this is either part 9 or 10 of my Last of Us part 1 first playthrough on Survivor difficulty. And we're gonna see Sam get denied his toy in 4K. That's 4K, ladies and gentlemen. Although you're seeing it in 1080p. Here we go.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. Fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie,
what
is it? Watch our back.
What'd you find?
Sam,
nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I don't see anything.
Well, let's get on with it then.
Someone there. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Man down! Man down! Tourist!
Beat this girl,
oh,
man.
Fuck.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer. Shit.
Over there!
Up there.
You're dead, asshole!
through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Try to take him out quietly.
Hey.
Hey, I'll follow.
How you doing?
All right. Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Hold up. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad. There it is! There!
Oh, shit. Did you see that?
What? What is it?
What was that?
Yeah, I'm actually coming back onto microphone mid-video for the first time, possibly in this playthrough, because this is absolutely insane. They're a lot quicker to notice you, and the guys on the searchlight now seem to notice you even when they're not looking at you, which wasn't the way it was in the remake. The original game. It's quite a lot of muscle memory, not doing me any good. Look at this guy. And now
what is it?
This is bullshit, man. What is going on here? This is madness, this. It's not even Sparta.
Hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Woo! Nailed it. You see that shit?
Not bad. Something.
Now watch yourself. Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Anything?
Huh? Someone there? Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
That's the way.
Come.
There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
Over there, I saw something.
Hey, come on out.
Yeah, this is the first part of the game where I do not like what they've done here. I'm glad they're not giving me a mid-section checkpoint. I don't like mid-section... Jesus Christ, I can't fucking speak, I'm that angry. Mid-section checkpoints, but I don't like what they've done with this part. Like, the senses here... pretty ridiculous. But the whole point of him putting the searchlight there is that he's not looking at you.
Hey, hold on. There it is! There.
Yeah, this is just so dumb, man.
Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
God damn it. Hey, where you at? Man down! Man down!
Heads up!
Henry, keep an eye out.
Got it! Go, I got you covered!
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
What's that doing? Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
You see anything over there? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Yeah, this is the first part which I'm really not happy with. Just having a look at, trying to find out people who agree with me here. This part is, I don't know, much worse. No. But, as is the case, usually when I Google things these days, I don't get the answer that I require. I just do not understand how to do this. We're going to have to lower that difficulty. I mean, I've been recording 30 minutes. I don't want to do any editing here. But I'm seriously thinking that Survivor might be a little bit too hard now. I want to play the game and enjoy, you know. Obviously, I played the game, the original game, many times before. Usually on hard or Survivor. But so far, it's been a bit more challenging because of the slightly better AI and the the different engine, the different kinds of enemies behaving differently, but this is just not the way it works in the original game. They see you regardless of what you do. It's just bullshit. This is a lot worse, quite simply, for lack of a better word. And yeah, not sure what to do here. This is maybe game-breakingly difficult.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
God damn it.
Jesus.
Fuck! Body! You guys spread out!
Search out here. Check over that way.
Keep him busy.
I'm on it!
Henry, keep an eye out.
You got it!
Where'd you go? Oh, here we go. Hmm.